Hello everybody, welcome back to some more FIFA 18 Guess Who. We have got the return of a worthy adversary. His name is Rossi. Rossi, would you like to say a quick hello?
Yeah, what's going on, man? You good?
I'm good, mate. I'm going to switch things up. I've got a new angle for the camera. Hopefully this will be to your liking, guys. On the screen right now that you are going to see, we've got three players as per usual. So a rule that we've decided we're going to implement now is that if you get a player, say he's worth like 45,000 coins, Modric is worth about 50k, you can sub him in, but it has to be for Modric. It can't be for like the medium most expensive or the most expensive, sorry. But if you get someone that's worth 200k, obviously you can replace him with the most expensive player, kind of going like that, due to the fact that people were not happy that I did that in a previous episode. It was an honest mistake. I replaced Chan with Lacazette, basically. There was obviously a difference in price there. It was just because they were both Premier League and had a player from each league in the discard, so I figured it made sense, but it didn't. So today, guys, as you can see, we have got some 25k packs. So as usual, we're looking for three billboards, potentially, maybe only two if we manage someone manages 2-0 the opponent. We're gonna have to find billboards, like I said. You get no information whatsoever, yes or no questions only. And to start it off though today, we're gonna try something a little bit different. Instead of rock, paper, scissors, we're gonna try it up just by opening up a standard 7.5k pack. Whoever gets the higher rated player will start. So it could be a pretty nice little change, because people starting to question my rock paper stat skills. They're wondering how do I keep winning all the time. I don't know. I just read people. That's it.
You're a cheat.
I am no cheater, sir. I am no cheater. All right, let's get the pack out of the way, mate, shall we? Just straight away.
I'm on. Yeah, the 7.5. Yeah, I'm on it.
Let's do it. Let's go. Come on. Just give me something big. Something big, please.
Dear. Okay.
All right. What have you got, mate?
Does it have to be the card on the front, yeah? Can't be... No, was it the highest rated?
Got to be the card on the front.
All right. Well, I've got 77 rated.
I've got an 82 rated to Liso.
Oh, wow. Okay. So there you go.
Pretty decent. So, rock, paper, scissors doesn't make a difference. I'm still starting, which is good.
You're still a cheat. That's what happens.
Oh, for goodness sake. Not this again. All right, mate. Let's get some promo packs opened up. We can hopefully get a billboard straight away. Please, EA. Please.
I mean, realistically...
Please.
We should get one.
Yes! I've got one straight away. That's what we like to see. Make it a really tough one. Really tough one.
Oh, I didn't get one. You're joking.
No way.
Oh, I actually didn't get one. Okay, right.
Right, Rossi, you remember the rules of this series, right? You can't use foot head and you're not allowed to use an inform that's 80 rated. Oh, sorry, below 80 rated, yeah?
Yeah, no inform below 80 rated.
Good. Just so you're aware of that.
Right, second... 500 FIFA point pack. This has got to be a walkout. I mean, if it's not, it's just not again.
Dude, this has got to happen soon, man. It's got to happen.
I'm nearly 1500 FIFA points down and not even a walkout.
Yeah, we've got billboard.
There we go.
I was going to say, that would be ridiculous.
Finally got one. Finally. There we go.
Nice. All right, mate. So I get to kick this off.
Okay.
Let's start with, is your player is your player a special or walkout?
No, he is not.
That sucks. I don't know why I always start with that question, because it never is.
I mean, not today. Maybe next one it might be, but not today. Is your guy Premier League or Bundesliga?
No.
Okay.
Is your player Premier League or Calcio A?
Yes. Is your player Liga 1 or La Liga?
Yes. Is your player Premier League?
No, he's not. Okay. So is your player La Liga?
Yes. Is your player is your player South American?
No, he's not. Is your player Spanish?
Yes. Nice easy one for you today, Rossi. Nice easy one.
Never also, too mate, easy.
Also, bro, if there's like hesitation on a particular question or if they're trying to psych up a guess, you can actually implement a 15-second timer. It's not a lifeline or anything, but if people are taking overly long, you're allowed to implement that just to prevent dilly-dallying sort of thing.
For the question, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. You can call that in whenever you want. So if I'm taking like ages to think of something, then you're able to call it in.
All right.
Okay, does your player play for Roma or Juve?
No, he does not. Is your player 84 rated?
No. Not Roma or Juve. Don't really know which one to go for. Does he play for either of the Milans?
No, he doesn't.
No.
So is your guy 83 rated?
Yes. Is your player a goalkeeper?
Yes. Okay. Is your player a goalkeeper?
Yes. Is your player Consigli?
Nope. Is your player Is it Asensio?
No. Is your player Perrin?
Yes, it is Perrin.
There we go. Thank you very much. I don't know why I went Consigli there, because I think he's the least common of the two. I know exactly why I did it. It's because the other day I packed him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and he's just been ratings refreshed. So that was pretty decent. Is Perrin 84 rated or is he 83 rated? He is.
84.
Okay.
Who's yours?
Mine was tough, man. It wasn't quite as tough as it could get. It was Lopez, who plays for...
Okay, yeah, I know.
He is tricky. I'm not going to lie. Tricky one there.
Yeah.
Almost feel bad, Rossi. Almost feel bad. But I wanted to win anyway, so I can't feel that bad.
Nah, you can't, can you, to be honest?
I can't. I really, really can't. So, all right, let's get this going. This is going to be your start this time. Can I get back-to-back billboards in these 25k blacks? Don't let me... No, I can't. That sucks.
I need to go because this is my fourth one now, and I've only had one board out of all of them.
Oh, I got rid of a nice kit there. Damn it.
I still don't get bored now. I've got one more of these packs left. Yeah, one more of them left.
Oh, no. Please, come on. Oh, my gosh. What did I? This is treachery from EA. Treachery.
I'm not enjoying this from them, boys.
This is not good. Not good at all, actually.
No, all of them are gone.
Are you serious?
Yeah, all of them.
All gone.
Oh,
wow. Come on, please. Please.
Jovetic.
Please. Oh my god, you're having a laugh. I can't believe it. It's done me like that. One out of 20. That is so poor.
I'm on poor to 7.5s now, you know what I mean?
Poor from EA, mate. Poor from EA.
I'm on the 7.5s now. What is this world come to?
I've got a couple of these little guys knocked up, or saved up rather, I should say, so I might give them a go.
I've got normal gold.
Yes, we got one. They've paid out for us. The marquee matchups are worth it.
They're not worth it for me, buddy.
No?
I'm just struggling 7.5s right now, just ticking over, you know what I mean? Just doing my own thing. Not going to get any. Last one. Come on, please. Please. Oh. Yes, board.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, in the last pack. Lord. Come on. Lovely jubbly. There we go. Okay.
Alright, mate. You get to kick start this one off. Flipping 13 hours later, EA, by the way. You're caught eating up my time schedule right now.
Yeah, I've literally I've got to go, okay.
I know. Go for it. Let's go. Let's start this off.
So your player, is he Premier League or yeah, Bundesliga again.
Yes. Okay. Is yours Prem or La Liga?
No, he is not. Is your guy Prem?
No. Is yours... Is yours Bundesliga or Calcio A?
No. So is your guy German?
No. Is yours League... Un?
No.
He's not?
No. Does your guy play for either Bayern Munich or Dortmund?
No. Does your player... No, he doesn't. Sorry, mate. Does your player play... Is your player a special card?
No. Is your player 83 rated?
Yeah. Does your player play in... Your player playing Liga NOS?
Yes, he does. Is your guy either a left mid, centre mid, CDM, centre attacking mid, or right mid?
Yes. Does your player play for Sporting Lisbon?
He does not. Does your player, but is your player either a CDM, centre mid, or cam.
Yeah. Does your player play for... not Sporting Lisbon. Do you play for Benfica?
No. So your player doesn't play for... so... is your player European?
No. This is very difficult.
This is player, difficult.
Is your player Casillas?
No. Does your player... wait, I'm going to go for a wild one. Is your player Naby Keita?
Yes, well done, mate. Oh. Damn, was your player Perea?
Yeah, it was, yeah.
Damn it.
My man, Naby Keita.
If you hadn't have got that, I was literally going to get your next guess. That's irritating.
That's 1-1, that is. Gosh,
damn it, it is 1-1. Which means we now have to wait for Rossi to get another one of his bloody packs. Oh my god.
Right, here you go.
Please just give me one straight away, eh? Please just give me one straight away, eh? Yes, I got one straight away!
No, you didn't!
I did! That's what you want to see.
I'm getting absolutely shafted, man.
Well, you say that, we still want to do another video on your channel, so can still come back and get me.
Oh, god.
In fact, you know what? I might even start building them myself.
I would, just in case, yeah. Oh, it's a nothing.
Gosh.
Oh, is it going to be down to the last one again?
Please,
is it going to be down to the last one?
Please, yeah, give him, Come on. Just give him a billboard.
Yeah, he's sports man. I'm not asking much, am I? Like, let's be honest. Yeah, it's in the last one again. Come
Very
on.
Very nice. Very nice indeed. Happy?
Oh, Oakelfish.
Happy?
Yeah, I'm decent with that.
All right, let's go with this then, mate. Is your player a special or walkout?
Yes, he is.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Does your player play in the Prem or La Liga?
Yes. Is your card... is your card an inform?
No, he's not. Does your player play in the Premier League?
No. Is your player... struggling big time here already. Does your player play in the Prem or Bundesliga?
No, he doesn't. Is your player Spanish?
Yes. Is your player playing La Liga or Calcio A?
Yes, he does. Does your player... is your player 83 rated?
No. Does your player play in the Calcio A?
Yes, he does. Is your player 84 rated?
Yes. Does your player play for Juve or... actually, yeah, does your player play for Juve?
No, he don't. Okay. I'm struggling now. Is your player a CDM, centre mid, or cam?
No. Does your player play for Milan? AC Milan?
No, he doesn't.
Okay.
Is your player centre back?
Nope. Does your player play for Inter?
Yes. Is he a striker then?
Yes. It's really very tricky. Does your player play as a centre back or striker?
No, he doesn't. I'm really trying to think who it is. It could be Spanish striker.
I'm going to call in my timer on you. You've got 15 seconds from now.
15 seconds from now. Okay, yeah. Cool. I'm going to go with, does your guy play for...
5 seconds.
Is your player Aspas?
No. Is your player Handanovic?
Yes!
Thank the Lord. Get in there, ladies and gentlemen. It took a while. This episode took longer than most. This is actually coming up. My camera's about to run out, in fact. I'm going to have to restart it. So, yeah. Flipping 88 rated Handanovic, mate. You kept that. You know what the thing was? You kind of gave it away when you were like, oh, we'll take that. He is, of course, untradeable, though, right?
Yeah.
Which means...
I would take that, so that's why I said it, you know what I mean?
Well, how much is he worth?
I don't have a clue.
You don't have a clue. You know what, man? I think I'm going to give you... The thing is, I did this myself. I'm going to allow you to put him in and replace Luka Modric.
All right, so there you go. I've got... There you go. Oh, cool.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
I am going to go for your central centre-back.
Sandanovic.
No way, is it actually?
Yeah.
Oh, for goodness. Well, I mean, you know what? Punishment fits the crime. I guess you were punished enough with the amount of FIFA points you had to spend opening the packs up here today. So I feel like that's a fair reflection of it. Obviously, that's Di Maria would have cost you about 150k, give or take, maybe 125, and Emre Can's about 90,000 points now. So pretty decent there.
Oh, my God.
Obviously, he's not tradable, so you just have to straight up discard him.
Sadly, he's gone, mate.
Which
he's
means there's
gone.
No snipes for you guys. If you guys do want to get involved with the snipes in the future, all you got to be doing is following me over on my Twitter account. It's always linked in the description down below. Get over there, turn the notifications on for my tweets, so when I do tweet, you've got a good chance of hopefully sniping and making like a couple hundred thousand coins, hopefully. Nevertheless, though, guys, hopefully you haven't enjoyed today's video. If you have, smash out a like rating. It's very much appreciated. Let's shoot for 2,000 likes. I know we can do it. Don't forget to go check Rossi's video. His link's in the description down below. And subscribe if you haven't done so already. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Rossi. You've been fantastic. Have a great day. And we'll see you soon. Goodbye.